Hi folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Stonekeep. In today's episode, things might actually happen. Okay, we are on the first level now. In lieu of looking up a walkthrough, instead what I did was looked up maps. So I have printouts here of all four levels of Kulkum's Tower. I figure if I'm gonna cheat, I might as well leave at least some of the mystery up to me. And looking at the map for this level, we've actually missed quite a large chunk of stuff. The grand majority of it is behind illusionary walls, which, outside of walking through the place and bumping every wall, I would likely have never found, because, yeah, pain in the ass. But ideally, we'll be able to find what we need to finish the game behind these walls, and I won't have to, look anything up in regards to actual walkthroughs. So this should, ideally, progress. Okay, now we do have... There's one down this way, but I want to get the one over here first because it kind of loops around. So we're going to do this one. Okay, it should be 1, 2, and 3 right here. Oh no, I'm dumb. It's right here. Like, yeah. I think I was bumping the walls around here, but I was in the wrong place. Okay. What is this doing here? It's a very simple rune. The simplest runes are often the most powerful. Okay. Runes. What kind of rune was it? Apparently, oh. Okay, this is the triple power rune right here. Okay. Alright, and this should just walk us right back here. Okay, we'll backtrack a little bit. And, yay, exploration, right?
Actually getting shit done, for once.
Okay, and remember we did find a secret in here. I suppose we can go reveal that on the map again. Just that I've got it. Dang it. Oh, take that. There we go. Okay. Let us see what else we have. I should probably save. After we get to this next secret area, I will. And this, dang it. This should be a secret wall right here. Okay, so we're gonna save. Because I'm a coward. Okay, and now this is a secret wall here too. But looking at the map, I'm gonna explore this area first because it dead ends. Oh no. Oh no. Fiery death? Can't tell if fiery death is hurting it. Where's my crossbow? There's my crossbow. Alright, Drake. Where'd I put the quiver? I know it's in here somewhere. Is this it? Yeah. Okay, just... These dudes explode, and yeah, I don't want to be getting in on that. Oh, crap. Do I still have buff skis running? I don't think I do. Alright. I think this is the one that I had my protective stuff on. So I want to do this one. And I want to do this one. Okay. Should be safe. Ideally. Is there anything back here? No. Well, that kind of bums me out. Okay, so we'll just ignore the fire dudes. It is possible to kill them, but I don't think we have the weapon that lets us do it. We missed a weapon coming up in through the earlier parts of this place. That would have let us us kill them. Is there anything in here? Oh, come on, game. Game. There we go. Okay, give me... Okay, there's nothing in here. So we will meander on through this door. And there should be a secret here. Okay, I'm gonna save again. Because progress, I guess. We'll go this way. Oh! He's a biggin'. We're gonna go this other way. Oh. Okay, well, the big one down there seems to be pretty much ignoring me, so he can just stay there and I'm gonna arrow him. Can't tell if impervious. I think he is. So he can just... Yeah, hey bro. Oh! Wow. He just killed us all in one attack, ergo crashing the game. I will be back in just a second, folks. Okay. We have learned that we do not fuck with the big one. On account of he kills us. So I have to figure out how to open these things, these grates. Seriously. Oh, I wonder if I have to get him rolling and he hits it, maybe? Alright, come at me. And then I'm gonna be like, LOL, no. Oh, nope, nope, he'll have none of that. Eh? Eh? Well, he's immune to, my normal attacks. So I wonder if he's immune to death magic, too. I'm gonna go ahead and assume he's immune to fire. Oh, I think this is my ball man. Okay, we'll try this. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say he's immune to that, too. Yep. Okie dokie. What was this one? I don't remember what spell that was. Let's see, what was this one? This is my double power ball magical doom. Damn it. I didn't want to cast that. Oh, he's gone and meandered himself somewhere else. Okay. It's covered with dust, and it's in a little onk, okay. And I think I've figured out what these things are for. Maybe, I don't know. I think they have something to do with those symbols on the walls. Herp derp, right? Oh my god, he was waiting for me. No, 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 no! Oh, that's another crash. Darn it.
Back in a second.
Okay, we're back. And yes, I know what's causing the crashes, and I kinda half know how to get around it, but doing so is something of a pain in the ass. It's covered with dust. The reason that a game crashes is because the cutscenes, like any of the animated stuff, it doesn't scale resolution-wise like stuff normally does in DOSBox. Like, I can scale this screen to output to my full monitor size, although I have it set to 640 by 480 right now. But the cutscenes do not do that. They're, I think, they scale to 640 by 400. So when it switches, the resolution perhaps locks up and it causes the game to crash. I do have ways around this. I could record with Cam Studio. The only downside to this is when they switched resolutions, what would happen is you guys would see a chunk of my desktop. So my current methodology, the only thing that really worries me, is the credit, or not the credit, but the outro movie at the end of the game. But I will record that in the same way that I did with the intro. Excuse me. Which, shouldn't be too bad. Okay, so now we have explored this level and we have the Ankh, so I'm gonna go up and test my theory about these Ankhs up on this level, that Ankh on the wall. I'm gonna save here too.
Hey guys, bye guys!
Yeah. I think it was down this way? Yeah, okay. Now they're fireballing me ineffectually! So my shield spell wears off and they nuke half my party, but I digress. Okay. So this should be the Ankh. Alright, so it did work like I thought it did. Yeah, they are just a teleportation system. Okay. So where am I? Oh, different part. Alright. Hello, fire elementals that are kind of coming out of nowhere and troll-lolling me. I'm just gonna largely ignore you guys, because you can't hurt me so long as my buffs last, so yeah. Okay. Just an empty room? Map, I said. Oh, it teleported me. Oh, clever. I'd have come out and been all confused. I'm glad I checked my map. Okay. Dang it, get out of here. I'm poking around, game. Okay, there's the moon, which we also have. I'm going to check and make sure my buffs are still running because Farley just took some damage. Yeah, they are. He probably got meleed by that thing. Oh, we're on the third level now. Shit. Oh, okay. I don't intend to refer to the maps unless I actually have to. Some of the suspense alive. Like, I'm sure that there's stuff on the second level that I haven't gotten. I probably missed something there. And knowing my luck, it's probably something integral to completing the game. What is this? Oh, it's another thing. It looks like it may have silver, a little ring. Maybe a snake or something. I don't know what it's supposed to be. Journal, what is it? Powerful magic course through. Okay, so it's just a circle. Meanderings will continue. With fire elementals trying to light my ass on fire. Okay. That's a Super Troopers reference right there. In a roundabout way. I gotta try and explore as much of this as we can while I run around with my freaking my legs. Okay. Anything? No. What was that? Oh, just another fire elemental. I was about to say. If I didn't know any better, I'd say Farley was hurting them when he melee attacked them. Which, I wonder if that's like their thing, that they're only susceptible to melee damage. Which doesn't make much sense to me, but hey. Come on, game. I know that you don't want me to finish you, but I'm going to. This is one chapter of my childhood that I look forward to closing. Holy shit, there are a lot of these guys. Oh, have buffs worn off? No, they haven't. Drake just got meleeed a little bit, though. Oh, no. I do not has all of the things. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay. Do I have any good healing? I have two. Here you go, Drake. Oh, I got a bunch of these. Oh, Drake, you're the only one I care about. Okay, run away! Check. See if buffs are still going. Yeah, shield wore off. Okay, that's okay. death. Okay, Farley, you're fine. Okay, God mode has returned to us. I'm actually gonna do some healing here. I'm gonna bring everybody up to the olive level of hit points. Okay. I freaking hope I can teleport back from where I came in. Can I? Oh, thank God. Okay. Okay, so what do we got left here? Okie dokie. I'm going to assume that this will just teleport us back to the other side then. Yes, okay, that's kind of handy. Oh, hello, door. Okay, sure, why not? What have we here? Oh, it's the cross! Okay, so that makes four, and I think there are only four of these things because there were only four on the wall, so ideally, that's all we need. Oh shit, they're coming through the doors. Ah! They're coming out the walls! 5 points if you get that reference. Pro tip, it's a shitty game I've played. Did this teleport me? No. Okay. We are walking, and we are walking, and now we are teleporting. Yes. Okay, and I'm gonna save here. Because I don't know exactly what all is going down. I'm confused, I'm terrified, I just don't know. I just do not know. There we are. Okay, and then I believe it goes right around here to the left. Correct or no? Oh yeah, it was, okay cool. Ha ha! I'm not completely retarded! Okay. And... oh, hey. Oh, now we're on the fucking... ooh. We're on the fourth level. I'm gonna save again, because... I know he's wandering around up here. And I fear him. Yep, secret. Okay, where am I? Well, there, oh, I wonder if there's one on the other side. Apparently he was waiting for us. Oh, I'm glad I saved. I will be right back. Howdy, folks. Welcome back. I fear everything, mostly bees. Bees make me kinda, yeah, I don't like bees. Ugh. And yeah, I know I skipped the normal black screen, but damn it, we're doing it live. I think we're ready to beat the game now. So, the time for dicking around has ended. I'm gonna save here because I'm a coward. And then I'm gonna run out and go on bonsai and everything. Oh yeah, he was right over here. Fuck! Ah, run away! Oh shit. Oh, Enigma just got smote unto the ground. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Oh my god, and he's throwing fireballs, and this is a dead end, and... and shit. Okay, the first thing I'm actually gonna do is heal everybody. Get back up, Enigma. Make sure we're all at tip-top condition here. We've got plenty of magic in our rune staves, so we should be okay. Apparently this one is dead, though. Where's my other one at? Blurgle, 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 blurgle. Dish one. Fully charged and raring to go. Like, oh, you need heals? I can do that. Okay. And I'm like, I'm a coward, so I'm saving again. Because why the hell not? Alright, where is he? Oh, there he is. Woo! Oh my, holy shit, he hits hard. Okay, what these are for? Yep. Some of the spheres in them, but I don't think that's what I need. Unless maybe it is. I think I have to put things in them. I wonder if I have to put these fancy shit things in them. Fancy shit things, wow. That's what I'm gonna try for. pray he doesn't kill me while I'm doing this. It did nothing. Dang it. Okay. No secret? There's really no secret here. Map, what do you have to say about this? Apparently there are secrets on this map. I bet they're all one way, though. There should be one right here. The one right here? Oh, here we go. Alright, this will probably take this all the way around to the other side. Eh? Yeah. Okay. Sorry, come at me, bro. Why are you coming? Oh, fireballs, that's why. Why isn't he having any trouble? Well, oh! Did I... What the hell did I just do? I have no idea what I just did, but it looked like it actually did something. I wish to try this again. I have to trap him in there, don't I? For some reason, I can't turn around there. Okay. How in the heck? Going to do that. Unless I have to raise all of those and then maybe I can teleport? I gotcha. Did I just screw myself? I think I might have just screwed myself. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, and he just gave me the blindness spell. That's nice. Thankfully, I can still... So there we go. Last one, I think, on this side. You should be right around here and be like, I'm angry and generally agitated, and I'm like, badoosh! Did I get you? Oh! Oh! I got you! You tell him, Drake. Alright, now we got Cuckoo's Orb. I also figured out how the muting works. Apparently, the same key that I use to start and stop my recordings also mutes and unmutes subtitles. However, it only does it if you're in the game, like I am right now. That's why we actually started off in the normal gameplay instead of the normal black screen like this, so I could flip the voices on as we started recording. Because damn it, I want us to have our voiceovers.
This is where we part. We cannot go with you. This is for you to do on your own.
You must pass through this gate on your own. Go now.
Okay. What will you do? How will you get home?
We will make do. Go now.
It will not be a problem. The Lady Yen will guide my way.
Oh, shit. I'm going to go ahead and assume that we're supposed to just, like, place all of these. Somehow. Okay, there we go. Do I just do them in whatever order I want? I hope to God I don't have to, like, do these things in a specific order. If I do, I'm kind of screwed because I don't know which ones are attributed to what planets. Top of my head. Further, I wouldn't even know what order. I know this one's probably Earth, though.
Yes, that's right.
gene sheet hacked. I figured that this might happen. I knew this is how the game ended. So yeah. Let's see what we got here. Alright. Can I kill him? Yep. Okay. Maybe I do just have to do these things in any old order. Two. Because the little walkthrough that I have doesn't mention places in any particular order. So we'll try this again. No. Sigh. I just right now think that I can at least just like pull this through. It's like, okay, which one of these is supposed to be the sun then? No, the sun isn't a planet, it's a star, isn't it? Oh my god. This is a pain in the ass. I'm fucking looking this shit up because damn it, I'm stupid. I'm not gonna think. This is a game, goddammit. I will be right back. Okay. Let's do this thing. Alright, so I gotta figure out what orbs are which. Oh, this is gonna be painful. Because the first one we want is Helion's orb. Is that it? Helion's orb, okay. It looks like it has a little whiffy thing on it. I'm gonna guess that's this one then. Okay. Akila. Akita. I don't know. Helions. Oh, this is gonna be painful. I'm sure you people are just sitting there screaming at me because I'm retarded and with these fucking shitty images, I can't tell which planets are which. There's Aquila's. Alright, so it's got a little shiny in the upper right corner. I love how they give you colored icons, but the orbs, the fucking inventory is like grayscale. Alright, so I'm gonna guess this is Akita's orb. Okay, up next is Thera. She's Earth. I remember that from the book. Okay. And then Mars, which is Azrael. Azrael, okay, has like blippity things. Alright. This one, I think. Okay, then Jupiter. Saturn has the ring. Her! I'm retarded. Alright, who is Marif? Marif's orb. Helion. Yoth-Sagoth's. A terrible, like, okay, I'll give it to them that, you know, they want to get, like, one final puzzle in. Seriously. Yeah, Frieza. I probably passed it because I'm dumb. Oh my god. Where was it? There's Marif's orb. God, oh my god, I'm sure you guys were raging about that one. Alright. Reef, and then Afri, and then Safrini. Uranus doesn't have rings, I don't think. Sophrenia's not does. Apparently I am just that poorly educated. Okay, and then the last two you can put in.
You did well to defeat Kulkum in battle. I return you to your flesh and restore to you your life.
Was fucking disappointing. And that is the end of Stonekeep, and to end all things, DOSBox has crashed again. But we got what we needed out of it this time. So I guess thank you for watching me play through this game from my childhood. Overall, it wasn't terrible. It's not one of the better games that I think I've played. It's not one of the worst either. That's pretty up there. But I'm glad to have finally had a chance to play through it. I've wanted to see it finished for, I don't know, as long as I can remember. It's a game that's always kind of been there and just something that I never could get through, so it's nice to finish it and finally be done. So I guess thanks for watching, folks, and I will see you around in whatever I decide to LP next. So thanks for watching, and I will catch you all around.